How do you cope with different spellings of English?
Well, we use a technique called latent semantic analysis, or LSA. And LSA reads lots and lots of text to understand what words mean and how they relate to each other. And this text can include words that are in both English and British spellings. And as a result, LSA learns that the different spellings of the words mean the same thing.